Welcome to the vlog. You're not really gonna believe what has happened today. Brittney went off and bought a new car without ever mentioning it, never saying a word, never, like, look at this. And she just...
Mom's gotta do what mom's gotta do.
Literally just picks me up and says, let's go for a ride. And I walk out and this is in the driveway.
I didn't buy it.
You could have kept that going a lot longer than that. she is, you guys know we've been test driving a lot of vehicles. Last one was a 4Runner?
Yeah.
Yeah, like a family SUV, basically. What are we in right now?
A Nissan Armana.
Armana.
Yeah.
It's big. Like, this sucker's huge. The dash, and it actually has the exact screen my GTR has. The same exact screen, so that's kind of weird. Why don't we just invest in a little limo? Like a little used limo for the whole family. Because we don't need this. This is like extreme luxury. Like, this is nice.
I do not have to be a limo driver.
Well, we could have Noah drive. He's almost of age. Hope you're having an awesome day. We are, if you guys know, last week we were in Texas, and Matt from Demolition Ranch got Brittney and I 2 AR-15s. Well, they had to be shipped into town and they're finally here. So we're going to pick them up, which has an accessory to shoot cans and tennis balls. So I'm very excited.
That'll be
super excited to just get those out with the dogs and see if they'll chase the balls.
Flash is on lockdown because he's getting trained for an invisible fence.
Flash is on lockdown for many reasons. First of all, we used to have a ball pit. If you're new to the channel, you have no idea about the ball pit. What is going on, huh? Look at this, sticker still on it. This thing's brand new. How do you get them to just let you take their vehicles? It's like, who does it?
I might know a couple people.
Like, literally, you can't just take a rental for the day.
She does it.
Brittney does it. I have another idea.
This is way smaller than a truck. It turns so much easier.
What if we take the test drive out, we total it, like we hammer it, nail it, smash the windows, and we take it back. As long as we say it's just a prank, bro, we'll be fine. I also have to take back my Vepr, that shotgun, because it keeps jamming like crazy, and I've tried everything. Not really interesting to you guys, I'm sure, but I'm gonna take it back and get it fixed. Oh, here it is, dude, look at this. This is gonna be Zeus's new play toy right here. Pack that thing with tennis balls.
Oh, it's red inside.
Oh, it's from the pop cans.
From the pop cans, yeah, dang. Pop cans.
So the guns came in, but my blanks didn't. These things use blank rounds, and I actually ordered them, but they didn't come in. But Jerry found a few. So my dude, my dog's gonna be thanking you, man.
They're only doing this for Zeus. This is way too much work. And actually, Jake gets credit for this, not me.
Never getting older, honey.
You're getting older. You're getting older.
You suck so bad.
Don't worry, I'm the editor. I won't put it in.
Oh, yeah, you will.
I mean, it's big. That's a big vehicle. What's up, Zeus? Brittany's got the kids on their side. Both kids love the vehicle.
What, do you not like it?
No, I like it. I just, you know, I have a mixed opinion. I don't know what makes a good SUV. Like, they all look the same to me.
I love this.
Oh, look at their little boys.
I can do it from here, Kane.
All right, let's play with Zeus. Zeus, I got you a new toy. I have never done this and I've never seen this, but apparently this thing shoots tennis balls.
This is so cool.
Zeus, let me see your ball. Get your ball. There you go.
Wait,
it fits so good. All right, so I'm loaded up, and basically what we're shooting out of this gun is just blank ammunition. These are just 223 blanks, which is insane that these actually will shoot so much power out of them. Like, I just didn't realize. I would have never guessed. I just never guessed that one of these had enough force to blow like a pop can that far. So let's try a tennis ball. That's all we can do. Yeah.
So I shouldn't walk out there?
You can dodge it.
No. All right, Flash, let's go to the front.
Flash is on like a 2-3 week training program right now. We got an underground fence put in around our entire property. So Flash has to be walked 2-3 times a day around the entire property. So yeah, our little buddy Flash likes to leave our yard immediately. So we had to put in the fence. It's the only way. He's either gonna get lost, he's gonna run too far and forget where he is, and we're never gonna have him again. It's what's best for the dog. So I think we're good. Zeus is really good. He never ever leaves the yard. I just need tennis balls now. Look at all these toys. This'll do it. Oh, oh. Look what I got, Zeus. Look what I got. He's so excited. We got a variety of different brands and different, yeah, let's just see what works. They fit so good. That one's kind of loose. That one's a little loose. Let's give it a shot. I'm so ready for this, guys. Why am I so excited? Zeus is excited. It may take my dog a few tries to even realize that I'm actually shooting a tennis ball, so look at him. You ready, Zeus? You ready? I better use my sights. This thing is so backwards. What the heck? Are you ready?
Look at it!
All the way to the woods!
Too far.
Whoa! Alright, I'm gonna shoot it on the ground. I'm gonna shoot it on the ground. Ready, Zeus?
Come here, Zeus.
Ready? Oh, yeah! I never have to throw a tennis ball again. You ready? You ready? It's so loud. It's definitely not like a community tennis ball launcher. This thing's made for the country for sure. All right, you ready?
Yep.
Now it doesn't have a kick. It really doesn't. Not like the sodas we were shooting. Last time Brittney shot this, it was like a horse kicking her, because in a soda can, there's so much weight you gotta push out, it's just like really tough. So, ready. Oh man, that's loud. He's like, it's too far. Oh my gosh. Here's my two thoughts right off the bat. A, maybe a hair loud and Zeus is just like, eh, a little wary of it. And two, the ball goes so far that Zeus is just like, I'm not playing that. If you watch this channel, then you know Zeus is like the tennis ball king. He has to sleep with his ball. He can't be away from his ball. It's like his therapy. I feel like this is a good addition for his tennis balls, honestly. What do you think, dude? No reply. No reply. He never talks on camera. Off camera, he's a real jabber. I want to test this out. If I hand throw a ball, let's see what happens. Zeus, you ready? Go get it. Look at that. Action. Most of you know yesterday was my mom's actual birthday. Tonight they're just gonna come over, we're gonna hang out as a family, goof off. My brother and his wife and kids are coming over, and we're just gonna, who knows what we'll actually get into. Hopefully I film a lot of it, because sometimes when family's around, I usually, it's like habit to just set the camera down and like just spend time. So tonight I'm gonna try to keep that camera out, man. I don't know why it's so difficult. I get lost in the moment of just family time. Mama's back with more food. Hey, everybody wants you to go skydiving. Everybody.
Okay. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So we gotta plan it. We're gonna book it. Britt, what do you think of that?
I'll go again.
You will?
Yeah.
Cheesecake?
I got two of them because you said you was having company. Home and make six more loaves.
How are you making this so fast? Oh, like the magic loaf maker.
The bottom of this is burnt.
Oh, don't dig at the bottom. Looks like it's stuck. Get up.
At the end of yesterday's vlog, we talked about Mama going skydiving because she wants, this is not my idea. I have bad ideas. She has completely come up with this on her own. She wants to pursue it big time. And I asked you guys if we should do it. Most of you guys said, actually everybody said, you should take Mama skydiving. Kane, what is your car doing? You just in here doing donuts by yourself, dude. They have my car on here, dude. They don't have my color though. Look at this. Oh my gosh, these are so insane. What? This makes me want to wrap the GTR. Oh, look at that flat black. Is that daddy's? This must be a 17.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Oh, that's awesome.
A little more. But they are
floating. We have so many birthdays. Tomorrow is Noah's birthday party. His actual birthday is Tuesday. And then Kane's birthday is next week. All right, the Atwood house is about to get a little more Atwood-y. What's up, crazy dude? Nice shirt, man. Do you make them put them on?
Yeah.
Go put your smile more shirt on. We're going to Rowan's house.
That'll be a heck to pay, too.
Can you cut that? We need to get
just
the chainsaw.
Barely. Just barely. It's hard as a stone.
It's been about 45
minutes. Which is how you want them, I guess.
patrol. Look at that. It gave up the ghost. Let's try it out.
Gave up ghost?
If I could make a cake, what I do is take the completely plain cake. No icing. Well, there would be icing on it, but nothing else. Like, no design or anything. You just take a whole box of these.
Fruity Pebbles. Why is there a bowl of Fruity Pebbles? When's the last time you had a piece of cake?
Like that big?
Well, last time I had ice cream was yesterday.
Oh.
And it's the only thing that I can't resist.
Well.
This ice cream.
Hey, it's your birthday.
Yeah, I don't like any ice cream other than ice cream.
Of course you can have dessert. It's your birthday.
Right. I love ice cream, but I don't like birthday cake other than ice cream.
Go finish eating, Gail.
This is a serious question. Serious question for the kids. Do you guys want to go start a bonfire after we eat?
Yeah!
Serious question for the parents. Do you guys want to start a bonfire after we eat?
Sounds fun.
Whatever wears the kids out.
Need a winter jacket on out there tonight.
It is cold. It is colder than usual. And we're in here eating ice cream. So you guys remember, like, I don't know, a couple minutes ago when I said I'm going to try to vlog as much of the family as I can? I failed.
You usually do.
I know. I usually fail at that.
I think they can understand. It's family.
I know, but it, like, I legit want to film it because it's
a good moment.
It's memories. It's moments that we want to see. Like, if anybody should want to see it, it's us. Even like, we should want to remember those moments more than you guys. So why don't I film it? I never do. Like, every time my family comes over, not every time, but like. For some reason, I just turn off the camera.
I mean, you guys are talking the whole time.
I know, we just get into deep conversation, talking and family, and I just, forgive me, guys. Mm-hmm. Tomorrow is a very, very big, special day, and that is Noah's birthday party, and I am so excited to show you guys what we have for tomorrow. Mm-hmm. It's insane, like, Noah knows. It's crazy, it's huge. Big birthday. You're gonna be 12, it's your last year before you're a teenager. Yeah, dude. Saw, dude. So, with a lot of fun, it means you need a lot of sleep. It's bedtime.
I get up at like 6 o'clock every day, so no. I'm sorry.
Dude, you have a spider on your shirt.
Is he orange?
Yeah.
He's mine.
Good night. I love you. I'll see you in the morning. What? That is our vlog for today, guys. I have to get this vlog done. We have a huge day planned for Noah tomorrow. I'm talking like I haven't been this excited for a really, really long time. I'm like so scared that he can hear me right now. I'm checking. No, this door is shut. I'm about to blow his mind tomorrow, guys. Like, I can't. I'm so excited. I know the last two vlogs have been a little off, but the streak has continued, and that is just felt so good. I think today was like 29 vlogs? It all just starts blending together once you've done so many. Like, what's the difference between 29 and 43? Like, nothing. It's like, but to me, it feels so good to not be letting you guys down all the time. When I was missing a vlog every week, it was like I was just letting so many people down. It just feels good to be back on track. Tomorrow's gonna be a super, super fun vlog. Thank you for sticking around through thick and thin, man. We love you. Try to guess in the comments today. Try to guess what Noah's getting for his birthday. Like, it is something that even Noah has given up hope on. Like, I thank you guys so much, so many times every day. And I'm gonna be honest, I just feel like I can never thank you enough, man. You guys are pushing us to 10 million. Thank you so much. You're sharing these vlogs. And I know vlogs aren't that fun to share, but you guys are still doing it. So thank you so much. We will see you tomorrow. Thanks for pushing me to vlog every day and keep this streak going. I see it. Thank you, guys. I love you. You're beautiful. You are one of a kind. Keep that big smile on your face, man. You're beautiful. Smile more.